Shoppe and coffee shop had a ribbon cutting tonight to celebrate their name change. In August, Trisha and Jason Stemm took over Newman's and Company in Heron. Well, they say right now their challenge is keeping food in stock. They've sold out the past 3 days. They also say they've made some changes. There are new hours, an expanded breakfast menu, and new coffee flavors.